For the Dignified Dead by Michael Genelin is like watching a great episode of Prime Suspect while reading a Michael Connelly, Harry Bosch book at the same time.
He wants to, through his character, Jana Matinova, restore the dignity or maintain the dignity of the dead. That just because someone has been murdered, they don't just become a slab of meat on the coroner's table.